Hello, hello, and welcome in today's tip on how to save PowerPoint presentations to a PDF, PNG, or JPEG file in PowerPoint 2016. Once you have your presentation prepared, you can go to File and you have two options. You can save as or you can export. If you do export, you can only save it to a PDF file. But if you go to Save As, you select Browse, the window opens, and you have Save As Type options. By opening those options, you can either save as PDF, or you can also select JPEG or PNG. The cool thing here is that, for example, if you select an image like a PNG, and I'll go to my desktop, I click Save, PowerPoint will ask you if you want to save all slides or select just this one slide. So this is a cool feature if you want separate images. You don't have this option if you want to save to PDF. You have to click Save PDF. You have the presentation one. You save it, for example, on your desktop, and you publish the actual presentation. And the entire presentation is published as a PDF. Thank you for listening, and see you in the next one.